Tampa Bay has a festival every spring that where the pirates of Tampa Bay invade the city, and it's a very big party. Everybody comes out and they throw beads. It's very much like Carnival for Tampa, and that's the biggest festival that Tampa Bay has.
Thank you. And then you would like to know what our street is.
Yeah, does anybody speak Russian here?
Yeah.
Yeah, can you show them that little bit of your Russian?
Скажите, когда был основан город? Почему был основан? Why it was founded? So probably who were first people who lived in this city? Just general information.
Повторите, пожалуйста.
Which is Sinval, and there's about 45,000 population.
Yes. So, and we have got questions, please.
Hello, everybody. I have one question. What educational institutions are there in your city?
Скажите, что очень большой университет, фактически такой же большой, как и город.
Yeah, what do you study? What do you study?
Well, I'm studying international studies and Russian language, but we have a law school, Stetson Law School, and then I know University of Tampa is big for business school, and I think they also have a language program there, if I'm not mistaken.
Very small, yeah.
Yeah.
In Russian.
But, we have several universities.
But I know, Jamie's really involved with the international business board, the international business department here at the University of South Florida, and so that's also a really big, school that we have. So there's a lot of different things that we have.
How large is the university that is going to qualify this situation?
Okay.
How many students?
We have about 45,000 students here at the University of South Florida.
Can you do it in Russian?
В университете есть 45 тысяч студентов. Очень большой университет.
And I want to ask you, could you say a few words about your university?
We have an amazing football program.
What town about the football, the basketball? Yeah, what are the sports?
You asked if it's public? Okay. The university was founded in 1956. So it's just a little bit past 55 years old now. Yay! Compared to the other universities in Florida, it's pretty young. We have an amazing research program. So, please, no, not closer.
Come on.
I'll
move it around.
Okay.
Okay.
Try
to talk loud.
Okay. What was I saying? We're really big on research. That's how our university has grown. You can do a lot of undergraduate, while you're still getting your first degree, you can do a lot of research with professors in different fields, especially medicine. And marine biology, which we're one of the few schools in Florida that does that. And medicine, we have like 6-7 hospitals on campus for cancer, Alzheimer's, for children. So we build ourselves up as a research institute.
So the institutions, colleges, schools.
So for example, about one of the principles of the university.
Yes,